every time we walk into the gym, everyone be like, what? Who's this team? Like, they can't play basketball. So it's kind of fun to actually get into the game and kind of shock them a little bit. Be like, yeah, we can play basketball.
And that was our goal this year, is not beat teams by 15 or 20, but we wanted to put it to them being by 30, 40.
I don't think any of us expected, you know, the Today Show or the more, whatever, I don't even know what we were on.
Now, being Mormon, more than half our team, I think 14 out of the 15 guys were LDS, so it's not like we're different from everyone else. We just care for and just love everything.
There's no reason why we couldn't do what we did this year on the next level. People didn't think we could do it this year on a high school level, and I guarantee people aren't gonna think we're gonna be able to do it on a college level. We use that as motivation, and we're super excited to, you know, be reunited and see what we can do on the next level.